everyone, it's Rhonda from Mixed Berry Farm. The way I look at this is everyone has a little bit of that part that you try to keep in the box a lot. Well, mine doesn't stay in the box very often. My alter ego comes out. Her name is Angelique. She is vibrant enough and she has her own name. So today I'm going to name this soap after her, and her name is Angelique. So today, let's hope it goes well. So let's get soaping. In this one, we're gonna have a bottom layer of charcoal, activated charcoal. Then we're gonna have a thin layer of Trial by Fire by Nurture Soap. Then we're gonna have two colors of Mad Mica's satin gray pillowcase. We're gonna do a light and a dark gray. I also have this sample that comes as my most of them always send you a sample in, and this one is Here Comes the Bride by Mad Mica's. You use perlite, oh, I love it. Anyway, and today our fragrance is by Nurture's Garden, and this one is Black Magic. For our red, black, and gray. And the red line's not going to be very much, just enough to cover. Then we're going to have two-tone gray. Once I get the gray in this one, I will add lightener to one. No. Okay. So our black mold. And this one. And I just burst them a little bit of olive oil. No, I don't. In avocado oil. Pour just a little bit of our fragrance oil in. Ooh, that smells good. A little bit of a stick limb because we want it to set up a little more than that. for just a second. I want to work on this gray. Just pouring in dark gray in each corner, and a little bit of light gray right beside it. So that when I pour this in, it will swirl a bit. I have some new glitters today too. So I'm excited about those. I am so right-handed, I'm not gonna hardly do anything without switching hands, so we'll see how I do. Real wiggly. And I know that this cream is real heavy, so. Two different glitters here, both of them from Mad Mica's. One is Ruby Red Slipper. Pretty. And the other one is Into the Mist. So, I mean, if you're going with it ain't going the way it's planned, might as well carry through with not going the way it's planned and let's do some stuff. Chunkier, so it doesn't come out as fast. Does that look like vampire soap to you? Works for me. So, I'll see you back here in 24 to 48 hours, and we will cut them into loaves and cut them into bars.